Todd said last night that he didn't want you to park this loss too quickly. Maybe sit in it a little bit last night, process it all. After having done that, what do you come away with as the overriding sentiment?
It's 2-2. To me, that's the only score that matters. We didn't obviously play the way you want to. You lose 7-0. Nothing really went our way. At the same time, you got to realize we've probably strengthened an already strong belief system over there. There's some guys now that got some confidence, now they can put the puck away. Our task is going to be a little bit more difficult. But that being said, we played all year to get home ice advantage. It's a best of three with two games at home. So that's something our team should feel real good about.
What ingredient would you say is most missing in a game where you never seem to have it for more than a shift or two at a time?
Well, the emotion was there. That part, the investment, but sometimes a little misdirected. The constant, parade to the penalty box hasn't helped. We just needed to play at some point, some way to turn the momentum, and we kind of shot ourselves in the foot at times, and it snowballed and went the other way. But it's a lesson. We're still a young group learning. Learned one the tough way last night, but if there's anything this team's been really good at, it's bounce back games. Again, we should be confident about going home.
Their big name guys had a big night last night. How much of that was what they were doing, and how much was what you guys weren't able to do?
It was a little bit of both. They had a push. There was obvious desperation in their game. And then we put them on the power play way too often. A group like that, again, that's been to the Stanley Cup final, their belief system is pretty strong. You put their big boys on the power play enough that they're going to find a way. So we have to start limiting those opportunities. Again, it's going to be a little bit more difficult for us, but this team's been up to the challenge all year, and our big boys are going to get going at some point. So it's going to be a good three games.